Hey everybody, Wyatt's Wyatt. Today we are here with another One Hit Wonder.
Yep, One Hit Wednesdays.
One Hit Wednesdays.
One Hit Wednesdays.
One Hit Wednesdays.
I couldn't remember if it was One Hit Wonder Wednesdays or One Hit Wednesdays. I think it's One Hit Wednesdays. Okay.
So who we got today?
Okay, so this is from the 90s.
Okay.
NATALIE IMBRUGLIA is the singer. Ever heard of her? And she was a One Hit Wonder.
Right.
I think she might have been an Australian actress, like in a soap opera or something.
Oh, okay.
But she crossed over, made a hit, blew up. The whole world knew it. It was one of the most popular songs of the 90s. And then she disappeared again.
Interesting. Again.
Torn is the song.
Interesting. All right.
And you might recognize the song because it was so big. It's possible that it's been in pop culture. Maybe it was in something that you've seen. I don't know. But I doubt you've seen the video.
Right.
It's possible.
Heard this before.
You recognize it?
Yeah. But yep. I haven't heard that initial part of it.
Right, sure.
I haven't seen the video, so.
Sure, of course. Alright, there we go. I didn't want to pause it right before a kiss.
Right.
So, you know what this is reminding me of? I love a cappella music. I think you know that.
Uh-huh.
There's a group, an a cappella group. I don't remember their name right now. But they covered this song and did it in a very funny way.
Okay.
And so now whenever I hear this song, I picture their video. It's hysterical. So
should we finish watching this?
Maybe we should finish watching this and then tack it on at the end. We'll edit this so it's not two songs long.
Right.
There, not just some holy light.
See, as the fortune teller was right. I like that.
Yeah. She crawled beneath my veins.
I got it. You're torn. Like, can you tear away this way?
Back up.
Tear this way.
Tear this way. That's good. One of the reactions.
Taking the room apart.
Correct. While she's doing it.
That's fantastic.
One of the reaction video channels that I watch is a couple of black people. And
wow. Is that relevant?
It's relevant, yes.
Oh.
As they were reacting to this video, one time I saw, they were like, this might be the whitest song I've ever heard. And
you know what?
It's not wrong. Yeah, I mean, it's very funny, I thought. Okay, let's go find the a cappella one.
Yeah, this is pretty much done, right?
Yeah, it's pretty close.
Do you remember the name of the group?
It had like a U word. Ursa?
Right.
Okay. Same song.
Right.
But a cappella.
Uh-huh.
And
funny. Sign language.
And there's going to be some sign language, but it's funny.
Okay.
Versus
College. That's stupid.
It's all stupid, but it's really cute.
This has to be the whitest version of the whitest song I've ever seen.
Wait. Dude.
That's irrelevant.
No, how do I make it? Wait, hold on. I'm going to get there. Hold on. I'm going to get there. That
right
guy.
There. Yeah?
Not the whitest. Could be a little bit whiter. All right, hit it.
She practiced this.
Yeah, no doubt.
She practiced this 100,000 times.
No doubt.
I like the ooh.
Those are the oohs.
That's the ooh.
That's the ooh.
Ooh, ooh. I like that.
Oh,
I just noticed I'm all out of faith. He's like filling his pockets.
He's looking
like,
for faith. Yeah, of course. And now you notice the girl's doing it too? The singer?
Oh, yeah. I can't even listen to the acapella part. Mm-hmm. It's good.
The sign language is mesmerizing. Yeah, I just love it. It's
just
so fun.
Just watching it while listening
It's almost
to the words.
Over. Yeah. It's almost done.
Fantastic.
Okay, so I have a two-part question. What'd you think of the original song?
Heard it before, but I still like it.
Sure, it was good.
I've never paid attention to the lyrics.
All right.
I just heard it on the radio a couple times.
Right. What'd you think about the acapella sign
so
language?
So funny.
Yeah, really good.
So hilarious.
I think when we title this, we need to include Natalie Imbruglia and Ursa's verses.
Yeah.
So that everybody knows it's two parts or something.
Right. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in to this episode.
Hope you enjoyed it, too.
Yeah,
like it, subscribe, notification bell thing.
All that stuff.
All the good stuff. And if you have suggestions for You Tuesdays,
or when
One Hit
Wednesdays,
or anything else, let us know.
Mm-hmm. Just let us know. All right, and we'll see y'all next time.